you want it, best come and get it. Them's the rules of the sea, haven't you? Da-pa!
Well, well, it is you, the famous Alicia. To what do I owe this pleasure? I see. So you have come to do battle. How very unwise. And you a great sage. What do you hope to achieve? You know that all magic is powerless in my presence. Foolish girl, I have just the place for you. A prison of eternal darkness.
This place has undergone some changes. Its halcyon days seem far behind it.
Halcyon. All that is left of that kingdom and its people is the empty citadel you see before you.
You have regrets. Destruction was the destiny those fools deserved. The choice you made was correct.
Well, thought I would hear you say that. Now, Counselor, to what do I owe this pleasure?
I came to inquire about your intentions.
My intentions?
Your intentions for this world. A world I believe you would protect. Am I not correct, Darkjin? It is only a matter of time before the forbidden spell is used again. Does the thought not seem disagreeable to you?
We all share the same views of this world's pitiful denizens. Their lives are no longer the slightest value.
I see. You are quite sure of this.
My deeds shall demonstrate that I mean what I say. Watch as the frail hopes of the people of this world are torn from them and turned to the blackest despair.
So you would have to share your fate. Very well.
Counselor, just what are your intentions? This should be interesting.